Hi, brother. What do you make here? What do you make here?
Pakora. I make pakora.
All right. Well, what is inside?
It's dal.
Uh-huh.
And onion. Also, green pepper.
Mm-hmm.
And salt and little bit spicy inside.
So this is already mixed?
Yes.
How long does it take to cook?
5-6 minutes.
Yeah. So this is Bangladeshi street food? In London?
In London, yeah.
Excellent. I like it.
We make also chana, do some chana. Inside we have shingara.
All right, let's have a look. What is it?
Vegetable shingara.
Yeah.
This one is mughlai paratha. This one is dal puri.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dal puri.
Yeah.
Okay.
That is don't make because it's already made. We make at first it's dal. We put in the water. It's 3-4 hours.
Oh, okay, okay. You make it look easy.
Yeah,
is it easy to do?
But, you make many concentration of rhythm.
Otherwise.
Heat.
Yeah.
Too much heat. This oil is building very heat, then its color is changed.
It will burn.
Yeah.
I understand.
So mix very carefully. Mix when you mix. If you make too much water, it's a problem.
Right, I understand. You have to clean the oil, otherwise it starts to burn. Yeah, yeah, please, I'll have a look, please, thank you. Thank you very much, cheers. So that's a freshly made bhajia. I'm going to have a little taste of that now. That's absolutely delicious. Crunchy, crispy, nicely spiced. Absolutely delicious. Thank you. What's this?
Chana.
And this is pakora.
Pakora, yeah. It's salad, then you. I make a little salad, then you make for the cake.
Gracias.